What's up with it, Ski Squad? It's y'all boy, baby. And I'm back like spinal cords and car seats, man. And I'm back with another fire reaction. Back with another Diana reaction, man. We got one of the most beautifulest voices. I know there ain't a word, but work with me. We got one of the most beautifulest voices in the entire world in the building today, Miss Diana Ancudanova. And she's only 10 years old in this video. Only 10 years old. I ain't reacted to her that young before. So I'm excited to dive into it, man. Diana, oh darling, like, comment, hit the subscribe button, head over there to Instagram, follow me at OK Skis, hit that notification bell down below to be noted, gang. And with no further ado, we're gonna dive into it and see what this little youngin' got cooking up for us. Early, like I always wonder, like, how do parents discover that they youngin' could sing so good? And how does the youngin' discover that she could sing? Like, is it just a natural, just the radio on one day, and she just singing along to Mariah Carey and killing it? Or, like, I don't understand how the talent just comes to, you know? Already a star. She was a star in the making, a baby star right now. Baby star. Yeah.
She's a star.
Diana was the toughest 10-year-old amongst the land. I'm only 10 years old, but I feel this. Y'all hear this? Yeah, it's sounding like I've been through this, right? I'm only 10, but yeah. I got soul, emotion, yeah. It's the shoulders for me. You see the shoulder action? Like, the control and the range of her voice at 10 years old right now is blowing me away. Oh my goodness. Like, wait, I need to see baby pictures. I need to see baby pictures of you, because I have a hard time believing that you was born. You know what I'm saying? Somebody must have put you together in the basement somewhere, like Frankenstein. Somebody just put her together and marry her. Yeah, you finna be the best singer. Just a little bit of spice, a little bit of soul, and the most amazingest voice in all of the land. And then, yeah, you just came out probably like 5 years old. And just, yeah, we need to see baby pictures. We need evidence. That's what it was for me. that's what it was for me. Hey, like around this area right here, when she got to her, yeah, she got loosened up and the wheels started turning, this shit was going crazy. Young whippersnapper. That's what it was for me. That's what did it for me. Hey, Diana, one of a kind talent, one of one, very at 10 years old, people, 10 years old, oh darling, oh my gosh, man, like, comment, hit the subscribe button, head over there to Instagram, follow me at OKSkies, hit that notification bell down below to be noted, gang, until next time, man, I'm goosebumps, chills, all of the above.